in our service to others. We ask these through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please all be seated. Please stand.
Pray, brethren, our sacrifice be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
O Lord our God, who once established these created things to sustain us in our frailty, grant, we pray, that they may become for us now the sacrament of eternal life, Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. For we know it belongs to you, your boundless glory, that you came to the aid of mortal beings with your divinity, and even fashion for us a remedy out of mortality itself, the cause of our downfall, might become the means of our salvation. Through Christ our Lord, through him, all the hosts of angels adores your majesty. And rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exultant praise as we acclaim. Are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the good one. And it will become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking in the body and blood of Christ, we be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, our spouse, with the blessed apostles, Saint Martin the Porres, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, may merit to be coerced of their life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, our glory and honor is yours forever and ever. That we may truly be the light of the world and the salt of the earth. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, and by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to our apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace in the unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you.
Please all kneel.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Let our response be, Lord, heal our pain. Father, source and giver of life, we lift our hearts and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Response. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of violence and crime. Response.
Lord, heal our pain.
For perpetrators and victims of atrocities who bore the struggle with anger and hatred, response.
Lord, heal our pain.
For our broken world and chained by the desire for revenge, response.
Lord, heal our pain.
For our wounded society, misled by the illusion that one must take life in order to defend it, response. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country tempted to accept violent revenge, response.
Help us to make peace.
For the conviction to recognize and uphold the dignity of all people, response.
Help us to make peace.
for the wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality. Response: for guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing. Response: for the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. Response: for the inspiration to renew society on the basis of love and restorative justice. Response: let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and the unjust. Give us a heart like yours, so that we may love as you love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our land a cry for vengeance and a hope to fill up death rows and kill offenders, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence, so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and Giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the causes of death. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calunso, San Pablo Unang Ermitaño, St. Martin, healer of the sick. Please all stand.
O God, who have willed that we be partakers in the one bread and one chalice, grant us, we pray, so to live that made one in Christ, we may joyfully bear fruit for the salvation of the world. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for some announcements. Sa darating po na Sabado, February 11, yan po'y kabistahan ng Mahal na Birhen ng Lourdes at itinalaga ng simbahan bilang pandaigdigang araw ng mga may sakit. So bahagi po ng ating pagtugon, tulad na ipinahayag po, no? Palakasin ang programang pangkalusugan. Panalangin natin ang mga may sakit. At tuwing Webes, so talagang pinagdarasal natin ang mga may sakit sa karangalan ng San Martin. Pero ngayong February 11, para po sa ating pakikisa sa pandaigdigang araw ng mga may sakit. So, usually po ang ating misa kapag Sabado, except kapag first Saturday of the Mass, of the month, ang misa po natin ay 7 o'clock in the morning. Pero ngayon pong darating na Sabado, gagawin natin 8 o'clock para po yung iba nating mga kabatid na mga may sakit ay pwede pong makadalo. So, 8 o'clock po sa susunod na Sabado. At inaanyahan ng lahat ng mga may sakit, ang mga nag-aalaga sa mga may sakit, at lahat ng mga nananalangin para sa kanilang mahal sa buhay na mapagaling sa kanilang karamdaman. So, yun po ay darating ng Sabado. At yung nais na mag-umpisal, ay dumating po kayo ng maaga, 7 o'clock. Para po sa ating tiles, Christine Joy, Tahika and Roa Tolkatkar, dalawa. Mr. and Mrs. Daniel Binaobra, dalawa. Mr. and Mrs. Edison Hari, dalawa. Paraiso Family, isa. Sasa Family, dalawa. Progoso family, Sampu, Albert Boldos and family. Dalawa, Fabs 5 Auto Supply, Maria Cecilia Alver Alveita, Ernesto Palori Jr., Sampu. Total of 31 times. So 103 plus 31 times equals 134 times. 700 times minus 134 times, mayroon pa tayong 566 times. So muli po, maraming salamat na sa lahat ng inyong mga pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Please stand. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Grant, O Lord, we pray that the Christian people may understand the truths they profess and love the heavenly liturgy in which they participate. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God made man.
Thanks be to God.